Hello everybody, Simulation Ali 007 here, and welcome back to my channel. And today we're going to be seeing Mayflower come into Plymouth, and you've also got the cross country Voyager departing Plymouth going up to Edinburgh. So with that being said, sit back, relax, and let's get straight into the video.
The whistle. There it is. Mark 1 coaches. I've got to get ready now.
D1935 Rush Roger Hoskins MA.
scared about turning your face off.
It's alright.
So, an instant you get someone you know. It's good for the afternoon. It's in your eyes, isn't it?
Okay, so that is going to be it for this heritage train tour. I'm also at Plymouth on the next day, as we've got a heritage train coming down going to Bodmin. It's number 50008 in Hanson and Hale livery. So we're here in Plymouth, we're going to see it go through any time now. Oh wow. Yeah, got it. Coming on the middle. Okay, so this is going to be the end of this video. I just want to thank everyone for watching this video, I will see you in the next one. What rail tour? Well, tomorrow is going to be an absolute amazing day. Two steam engines coupled together, hadn't happened in 50 odd years. Looking extremely forward to that. So with that being said, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.